No one can clearly foresee the city of the future.
You've got to tell us before we look at this video, what is an internet?
I can now access the internet too, right?
Everything here is immediately followed by sarcastic comments and nasty responses.
Here's a peek through a future window of the world.
Apparently in AD 2000 we should be having a hair-raising time.
This is a Fox News alert.
Today we'll show you the growing power of the internet.
Did you know it was dangerous?
All the talk about a doomsday is a big hoax. Don't worry about 2012 and enjoy 2013 when it comes.
In horrible weather, I sneeze and I just lose the puppets. I'm thinking Governor Romney won't do that, okay?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome a big hand to our host, Ola Ahlvarsson!
Hi guys, and welcome back to the second day of SIME. Did you have a good day the first day? I think it was good, it was great. I learned a lot, and the party continued until late. So I see that sort of happy people are coming in slowly here, and we're just finishing up some workshops. One of them, especially interesting, we have Bina, who's the HR director from Ericsson here today, and we gathered the HR directors of the largest and coolest companies around, and we just explore the quest for talent, and that's something that we'll try to bring back on stage here later on today. We'll meet Daniel Ek later on today. I've always wanted to interview Daniel Ek from Spotify to see how he created that wonderful, wonderful company. We're also going to have Yuhiyo on stage. So it's great to have somebody who's so different, so talented, and somebody that will give us completely different perspectives. So we'll have a full day. And we're also going to look at some of the media transformers, people that are actually taking a traditional industry and then morphing them into something much cooler, much better. And that's where we're going to start out today. Could I have a little movie as a backdrop, Mats, I want to have my Shipstead movie. So what I do, this is my night job. Daytime, I go around and I meet a lot of media companies and entrepreneurs around the world, trying to sort of see how they're transforming and what the opportunities are. Wherever I go nowadays, if it's in South America or if it's in Hong Kong, people say, oh, Schibsted, Schibsted. Schibsted is an example of a company that has gone from being a traditional Norwegian newspaper company with a local footprint to becoming a digital leader in country after country and in area after area. It's an example of a company that has sort of spawned things like Blocket that is operating all over the place and maintained a newspaper and sort of media culture that is traditional, but at the same time building something truly, truly new and innovative. And I think that many of you in other industries, you're facing that challenge. How do I keep the traditional? How do I have and do what I do well now, but fully realizing that you need to change and old truths are not going to help you in the future. So I'd like to start out with inviting